I've had dinner on the stove, so I shouldn't be here for too long. But I want to play some more, and I don't want to wait for my dinner. Let's see what auto-attacking looks like. Nope. Auto. Oof. Thousand is still pretty respectable. That's doing group damage. That's weird, I don't think I told her to do that. That is. The more enemies there are, the better Cecil's gonna be. Oh, there's no saving you, buddy. Speaking of which, I do have to think about getting him his augments. Oh. I don't care about Brace, I don't think. It would be nice. But it's not. Like, I can't fit it onto Cecil's configuration. But I do need one augment. Can't give Cecil last stand either. Do I want last stand or V? I think recall is going to be the most useless. There we go. You got your augment. Hope you're happy with it. Okay, surprised. How does that treat me? Very well. Check this shit out. Okay, not perfect. It's still pretty damn good. Same as last time. Kind of like those axe swings more than I like the sword swings. It's probably good because I'll be using axes for a long time yet. Oh, what is that? I haven't gotten any HP recovery yet. Probably want ice. Doing more damage than Vidia is. Oh my god, is he doing twice as much as Cecil? I guess he would if he has twice as much strength. Kiraga, wonderful. Kira is still great enough. There aren't any places that you can explore up here, by the way. No caves or anything. can you still use Cecil's white magic outside of combat. So he's not... I can't use him as a healer anymore in combat, but I also don't need to.
Ooh.
Esna? That'll be nice to have combat. Colossal place this tower, but we must regain the crystals. The main force is gone, and yet this much strength remains. The tower of this magnitude could not have been built by human hands. Just want to check Yang one more time, just to confirm. Okay, he's got recall. And I need one augment. Yeah, so. That I'm good. Give me chess. Not so useful now that Cecil has teleport. Ooh. Okay. Well, that's nice to know. So save before you go in there. And probably give everyone ice stuff. That's all I can get away with for free with Rydia. She is amazing in boss fights, but I don't want to tax her in random encounters. She'll of course be better once I get the Gust spells. That hasn't happened yet. I didn't give him the Yagman yet, right? Yeah, so let's give him recall. I think these items here, the silver apples, they're one time, they're returned to you at the beginning of the next playthrough. They're worth using immediately. Okay, you're weak against a fire though, right? Probably not gonna matter. Ice. Which gets ice, probably. Yeah. Got your aga back? Okay. Get that out quick. So I think it's safe to assume I want to go left when I do this. Doing away from themselves there. I have so much gear. Any vigor or defense an item gives me is going to be greatly appreciated on Seesaw. I think I want to maximize that, just vigor and defense. Didn't even get to see you. That was the place I wanted to go first. You get an extra augment, by the way, if you're able to 100% all the maps. That's one of the reasons why I'm doing it. Another is that they're just good. No, fuck. I can't do anything about these guys. I have to run away as quickly as I can with them. Jeez. What were they thinking with these guys? No res, right? Yeah, I've got enough Phoenix down to that. Now that I have, revives... now that I have... Now that I have Prey... I don't have to worry about running out of MP as much. I don't have a choice. Good thing I can get out of there before they become too much of a problem. It's just dumb how much damage they do and how tough they are to kill. That might help against them. Oh. Somehow I didn't see that entrance in the obvious entrance place. No. Oh, dead easy. More strength on pain, more speed. Speed's probably better. Got Asuna back. I haven't been doing very many Preys. Be right back. was just checking out all my food there. It's been 15 minutes, so make sure I hit one. Is it burning? What's a green beret? Kind of weird that that increases attack power and defense. So that's an exit. Preemptive? Probably don't want to. Let's do a quick little show here. Gotta get rid of one of them at least. We've all seen Cheetah before, yeah? It's more manageable. Still can't take two of them, even with a shell. So with three of them spamming it, I can't imagine how anyone is forced to get through it. I recommend using up all of Cecil's MP before you dip into Rosa's. I'm not even close to going through his MP. Rosa has used a considerable amount of MP so far. Go one there, one down. I think I want to go down here first. Yeah. Ice brand, probably worth having. Probably not. Do I want to one-shot this guy? Yeah, I wanted to one-shot him. So probably a jump with Kane is what I want. At least I'll have a chance to pray. I could have bought a dancing dagger before I went here. Probably would have been useful. I don't know how good a dancing dagger is. This turn, I'll be able to get through them all. I mean, that's new. Getting good experience from these guys. Oh, Ice Brand, right. It's not worth it. It really isn't. Even on you, it's not. And I kind of want him to have high spirit. Yeah, it's just not worth it. That's funny. I remember the Ice Brand being a really good weapon. It just can't compare it to the Dwarven Axe. Oh, nope. Probably want to go in here. I'm not feeling the stress of each encounter like I did beforehand. You just have to remember to run from each, set of entire world that I find. But he is doing some work. She can, of course, do way more damage if I'm in a boss fight. Dual cast Quakes could probably do that to you. So that's, I'm sure even this won't be worthwhile. Oh, wait, no. Getting that MP back. Thousand. Yeah, he'll be hitting the damage cap pretty soon. So it's still not worth having an axe though. Max. Oh, it looks so good. Funny, I loved the Ice Lance and the Ice Brand back in the day. It's a brand anyway. It's a pretty cool name. I know that's a kind of sword anyway. It's just better. Okay. Probably what I want there. It's boosting defense instead of offense. But he does kind of need that. Oh my word. Two exits so far. Preemptive? Hell yeah. I have to be going through this floor twice to get everything. I could be kicking with the arms, spreading out the damage, but I don't think that's all that effective right now. Into a hammer, not that great. This will probably have me going back, right? Okay. High potion. Ooh. The more the merrier. Come on. Fuck me up, fam. Loving it. Yeah, so back in the day when everything was in big groups, you still had to take them out one at a time. This configuration would have been amazing back then. Right, missed a little spot down here. Probably faster this way. That looks like the next place to go. Probably don't want to be doing that just yet. love to see it. I never use those. Oh no. I can use warp. Oh shit, she already cast Blizzara. Just hatching him down. Probably gonna restore all the health by taking this. Oh. But I'm okay with that. I thought that were going to be Ice Elemental. All we want to be good. The more these get taken down, the more damage that Bizarro's gonna do. No chance to get a prey out. Probably a Shiva is what I want to do there. Yeah. Okay, there's a doorway. I'm confused. Let's go back. Thanks for the buff. Oh, does counter not work on Berserk? Oh, let's get that gray. 200 HP. Plus enough MP to cast Akira. Happy with that. Osmos, wonderful. If I'm smart with that, I can. Ooh. I can pull MP from mobs and just spam stronger stuff. Let's go ahead and do that. Don't have to worry about her MP as much. Spam Shiva. So Rosa has plus 4 speed on her now, right? Okay, she'll be doing great damage now. Just gotta find some enemies I can pull MP from. That damage isn't making any sense. The more speed I get, the better this axe is gonna be. Decreasing speed by 2 is harmful when you have 2 speed. Less harmful when you have 20 speed. Save room. Really need to use a tent. Let's go ahead and use a tent. Where's the tent? I'm getting to a spot where it's better to be using cottages. First of all, there's more of them. Secondly, that they do a lot more. Let's do a quick little save here. And I have to pause this video once more to check my food. The vegetables are done, but the meat isn't. Is it going? It's going. Play save. Yeah, I think I saved. If I can get a prey off before each Shiva, that'll be a dramatic improvement to my longevity. Slow down first. Make the map as concise as possible. Oh, I think I know where this is. Yeah, you want to go into these spots first. I don't think there's anything in here. That's a Medusa. If it doesn't make sense, by the way, that's a skip. That's a skipped cutscene. I'm just skipping the Shiva cutscene so that this is faster. I think if there's anything in this room, it would say. It's been pretty good at that. Hey, Summer, baby! Not auto. You gotta find the intruder. Ice armor. Shame I can't see what it looks like. Ice armor sounds like it would look so cool. I thought you could get diamond armor in the driving place. Chimeras? Can I auto through this? You have a blaze. Oh. Way too many enemies absorb stuff in this game. Thank you. I guess it didn't hurt Cecil very much. So jump is slower than two turns. Is it? Maybe not by much. Oh, it's Ice Shield, right? More evasion. A nice helmet would be nice. I guess there's no flame helmet. Got lucky. Couldn't do that much damage. It did some damage. I'll branch him off. But that color ball looks gorgeous, I didn't realize. I have really MP, like, MP is really growing on now. More speed, nice. Speed and stamina are probably the stats I care most about. It's just an Antarctic wind, right? Or a white claw or something. Oh well. They're not going to get a chance. Rikido Jikishiba, Rikido Repair, I mean. And some auto attacks to finish him off. No extra repair, unfortunately. I wish I could get Rosa to do her prayer quicker. I'll be back here eventually anyway. You don't need to explore this very much. It's a lot. Yeah. But while I'm here, I may as well finish up the map. Not surprised, that's not good. I saved a Shiva use. No, didn't. I'm going to survive the next turn anyway. Fire! I think he has 50% more strength than he's supposed to, because of all the equipment I have on him. I might be able to do more damage on Young if I had Ice Claws on him, but I don't want to have to deal with all that. This is a great time to use Shiva. Get two of them out instead of just one. 6,000 damage, one turn. Level ups. Oh. Haste, baby! Haste is really good. Five remedies. I was about to say that. The ATB system isn't great. With this long animation here, enemies have a chance to regenerate their bar. I do too, but like... it's not a good system. Yeah. It's just kind of unfair. It punishes people with higher speed. If I get locked into a boss fight, I don't want to be. Okay. I was out of tents. End of an era. Ooh, I should probably pause once more. Check on my food again. Chicken still isn't done after 45 minutes. But the character still isn't done. That's interesting. You're coming back down later, so you can't get all the map yet. Back in the day, I'm sure that was just a safe space. But actually, I hate those guys. Oh, get fucked, I guess. I don't think Kane is running much better than what I'm seeing here. It would be getting better if he had Limit Break. It's incredible damage potential. Wait, why is no one missing health? I was expecting everyone to be missing a ton of health. Fight. careful, Rubiconte, my lord.
There's no need for concern.
The Blend Castle has already fallen, and Stranger Forces with it. I trust matters here to you until my return.
Lord Golbez, because they're both gone, and only I at home, I am Lord of the Tower now.
It's a strange one.
Shh. Who's there? Cecil Louse, aren't you? Well, the Toad Spittle. When in Toad Spittle did you scrum your way in?
The Count is not here to help you. Are you sure you want to press your luck against us?
Press my luck? Outrage! A little bit! Do you have any idea who he's speaking? I'm Dr. Lugai. I may not be one of them, but Golbez may be his chief strategist for a reason. I can keep this tower clean of vermin like you.
I'd like to see you try.
Oh, you will! Beautiful little boy and I will have your heads for playthings. No auto battle. Yeah, go ahead. Over there, got it?
I need shell too.
Show them what a strong boy you are. You've done it! Prepare to see the true terror's face!
This is actually kind of bad.
Enough of this foolishness! Look upon the face of fear!
That is right. Wonderful. Perfect. Now, if you... Oh, come on, that would've been awesome. Race with him.
Thank you. Oh dear.
Go through all that again. Alright, so restore. All that does is that it damages the group. To just have people attacking themselves. All the way back here? Really? I found a save point since then. Did they not save? Password option would have been nice. Didn't save when I got that save point, huh? That's what it's about. What's his HP doing? It still works if you dodge the attack. I think I already have as many of those as I can equip. Good. what Luge was doing. Now we're still powerless to help it. Really have to be on top of those heels. Start rough. Run! Long ago. I don't know how to say that sentence. So long ago, that's all I want. Jam this season. Of course, Cecil was built for defense and Young for offense, so that's kind of sad. Cecil's also faster than Young. Honestly, yeah, how do you get to be a karate master if you're so slow? Thank you. haven't seen these guys. Oh, it's gonna take forever. And the guards are probably killing these animations too. Counter anything. I can just hope. I can only hope that that radiant takes them out quickly. I think you're right. Yeah, it's a one shot. I love that spam summons like this. The higher level I get, the more spammable they're going to become. Wish there was a halfway point between the raw spells and the summon spells. Can I really not save? Okay, let's use a tent. Can I have to check on the chicken again? Turkey. I've got this giant turkey wing, unreasonably large. Let's do a quick save. I'll be right back. Alright, we're getting back here with some miserable. I went ahead and ate, who was still underdone. I think this will take me right to the boss. He is really. Gotta remember to. I think with this one you just want time. I should have had enough people. Oh, wow. What an experience, come on. I could have taken damage. Back in the original, it was a toss-up whether you would be able to take that guy down. Why didn't they counter? They didn't doing ice. That and it's a cool attack. Hell yeah, Leviathan. It's rather quick to get back to it. Assuming I saved her this time. Something.
prevents me from being self-destructive. The star reaches beyond the surface, you know. Rubiconte has already moved the crystals to the spire above. All that remains is to annihilate their accursed droids with my cannons. I'm dead. Oh no, the droids!
to the cannons. We'll destroy them.
So are above the surface?
Okay, so I've got Yang, which is a building. I'm about to lose him, so...
This height of those tanks may as well be made of glass.
Cannons? Would that rumbling be from them?
Quickly, if we don't hurry, the dwarf will be wiped out.
The kids should be teleported if it's not this far.
So I do have to come back.
Slower, probably. I don't even care about the stats anymore. Alright, y'all. So my problem is that it starts on equip. I think it's going to start on what do you want. Anyway, I want to keep all that for later.
Dry dwarves die!
Step away from the cannons.
You! How'd you get in here? Slaughter them!
Oh well, so why am I fight?
No, you can't stop us. There's no hunting the cannons now.
Oh no. There's nothing we can do.
I will take care of things in here. The rest of you, get out!
Are you mad?
It's too late, Young. Forgive me.
That's around now.
Young! Young! If you should see my wife again, tell her to live enough for us both. Don't be a fool. Open the door.
Young! Please, Young! Don't throw your life away!
Young! It has been an honor, fighting with all of you.
Open the door, Young! Young!
What a badass. Torres belly down and will not open. If it came to it, could I make the same sacrifice? Young, and the dwarves too. All for us. Young, you're strong and true to the end. You tried to protect me when Leviathan attacked too. Or if it would just take me up, not down. Otherwise, you could skip the event here. That would be annoying. Ooh, I don't have any magic cards. Fast enough? Pretty fast. Yeah. Fuck you. Thank you. Two chests down below, man. Well? Probably the right one down below me is going to be the save point. I can take out some enemies before I even have a chance to act. It's really powerful. Much closer than that. Sid, where's Yon? Towers cannons. Good man lost.
Or crying, you have this music going on, come on. Who's that one?
It's Ridia, survivor of Mist.
Oh, we've been followed.
Can't you shake them?
This should be the faster ship. Must have made improvements to the Red Wings, too.
Baby!
They're closing on us!
Come on! Enterprise! The engines can't take this! Cecil! Take over!
Sid!
What are you doing? Once you reach the surface, I'll seal off that hole for good! With this!
No, not you too!
You can just throw the bomb.
I was hoping I'd get to see your kid someday. But well, someone's gotta keep young company. You get yourself back to battle. Talk to my boys there.
But Sid!
You'll die!
And so young, too!
That's a good lie.
Bombs away! Try stopping this, Hobers! My once-in-a-lifetime unaided lies!
Seriously, though, throw the bomb. There's no way that a device that small could have an explosion that big. Unless it's okay.
One after another.
Rushing to die like fools.
We go to Baron for Sid.
Baron? Glad you told me. Well, I thought I'd stop the video here. You guys enjoy yourselves.